What is up, Timber Creek? I'm Christian.
I'm Laurel.
And this is TCTV.
Now for some rocket fuel.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to thee,
Texas, one state under God,
one and indivisible.
There will be a community health fair that hosts will be hosting on Saturday, April 26th in the cafeteria from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. We will have vendors promoting health education, and Carter Blood Care will have a blood drive.
Congratulations to the girls' soccer team for making playoffs. Their next game is Thursday against Arlington. They'll be playing at Chisholm Trail High School at 7 p.m. Come out and support your Falcons soccer team.
Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
You don't have a pass. You can't go in.
Sure I can.
You shall not pass!
The theater department is hosting hair and makeup to anyone who signs up for prom. Go to room FA118 for more information and to sign up. Hair and makeup is $20 each before April 15th and $25 each on the day of prom.
Here are some colleges that will be here during lunch.
Powderpuff is coming! Our third annual Powderpuff game will be held on Friday, May 2nd at 7 p.m.
Timber Creek! Do you have your act together?
Well, the annual TCHS All School Talent Show is coming. Audition packets are available in room FA114. There will be four divisions to compete: instrumental, vocal with accompaniment, vocal with track accompaniment, and dance.
And
here are the student and the class officers for next year. Congratulations to all who participated.
Avid is collecting bandages for the Johns Hopkins Children's Cancer Center. Please drop off any children's character bandages to room M104.
The 9th annual school walk for diabetes will be March 29th from 8 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Keller ISD will compete with other area school districts from a chance to win up to $25,000. Register online at the link below.
If you're a freshman and would like to be an AVID, please see Ms. Boswell in M104 for an application.
Today's teacher appreciation winner is Mr. Oscar Rodriguez. Mr. Rodriguez, please come to the assistant principal's secretary to claim your prize and congratulations.
Host says collect a new toothbrushes in N208. Guidance or tryout meeting is April 2nd at 7 p.m. in the cafeteria. You must have a parent in attendance with you at the meeting in order to audition. Actual tryouts are on April 14th through the 17th. If you still have any questions, please see Ms. Stover.
The Calculus Club is hosting a fundraiser, Live Free or Pie Hard. They're selling coupon booklets for $10. Stop by room N2119 to pick one up. And that's all.
Bye.